One of the beauties of our life in Christ is that the just shall live by faith. But there's one characteristic of the life of faith that I've learned, and that is persistence. Brother Hagin said many years ago, if you're willing to stand forever, you won't stand very long. And there's a grace being released on God's people in this season to stay persistent, to stay focused, and to stay believing and trusting what God has said. I love John, the second chapter, where Jesus says, it is not my time yet. And I believe we're in one of those moments in the earth where he's saying, he's not lying, he's not playing with her, he's not American, he's not having fun with her. And he says, it's not my time yet. Yet Mary, full of faith and full of a promise from the Lord that she was assured would come to pass, says, do whatever he says. And Jesus Christ, the Son of Man, does his first miracle. We're in that season. So I say, be persistent. Remember the things that God has spoken to you and believe that they will come to pass in Jesus' name.